Dear friends, with joy and pleasure, I am welcoming each and every one of you to the 42nd anniversary of St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Sultan Bathery. This institution is one of the premier institution of this locality. During the past 42 years, St. Joseph Higher Secondary School have been imparting quality education to the students coming to this institution. I take this occasion to congratulate the principal, staff, PTA, students, and all the well-wishers who have helped this institution to attain such a great position of school in this locality. St. Joseph Higher Secondary School has given wonderful leadership in the field of education, and all the students of this institution has attained wonderful achievements in their life in different parts of the world. During this great occasion, we have a great scholar, Dr. Cyril Thomas, the former Vice Chancellor, to give us the inaugural address. On behalf of the management and the principal and the St. Joseph family, I have the great pleasure to welcome Dr. Cyril Thomas, the veteran educationalist of this state. Thank you very much.
Good evening to all. I am very glad to welcome all of you to the 42nd family gathering of St. Joseph High Secondary School. As we know, education aims at the integral growth of the students. In our school, our students are engaged in various curricular and co-curricular activities. I firmly believe whatever is happening in our school is the part of education, or it should be the part of education. I am happy to present the annual report for the academic year 2018-19 before you with a sense of deep gratitude towards the Almighty. And also, we are very much indebted to our patron, Most Reverend Dr. Joseph Mar Thomas, our administrators, our staffs, our parents, and all those who gathered here. Cordial welcome to our short annual report.
ഉച്ചയ്ക്കുള്ള ഭക്ഷണം സെന്റ് ജോസഫ് സ്കൂളിൽ നിന്നും നമുക്കിവിടെ കൊണ്ടുതരുന്നുണ്ട്. അതുകൂടാതെ ഈ ശ്വാസാപ ടീച്ചർ തോമസാർ ഇവരെല്ലാവരും തന്നെ മുൻകൈ എടുത്തിട്ട് നമുക്ക് പിള്ളേർക്ക് തണുപ്പിന് ആവശ്യമുള്ള സെറ്ററുകൾ, സോപ്പ്, അതുപോലെ എല്ലാ സാധനങ്ങളും എന്തൊക്കെ ആവശ്യമുണ്ടോ അതെല്ലാം അറിഞ്ഞ് ഒരു വീട്ടമ്മമാർ ചെയ്യുന്നതുപോലെ തന്നെ വീട്ടിലെ ഈ മക്കളെയും അവർ പരിപാലിച്ച് അവരുടെ മക്കളെ പോലെ തന്നെ പരിപാലിച്ച് ഇവർക്ക് ആവശ്യമായ സോപ്പ്, എണ്ണ, സെറ്റർ, ഭക്ഷണ സാധനങ്ങൾ, അതുപോലെ തന്നെ എല്ലാ ദിവസവും ബുധനാഴ്ച എല്ലാ ആഴ്ചയിലും ബുധനാഴ്ചത്തെ ഭക്ഷണം ഇതെല്ലാം നമുക്ക് തന്നുകൊണ്ടാണ് ഇരിക്കുന്നത്. സെന്റ് ജോസഫ് സ്കൂളിനോടും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വളരെയധികം വലിയ ഒരു കടപ്പാടുണ്ട്.
ജീവന്റെ ജീവനിലേ ജലതരംഗ വീതിയിൽ രാകുയിലിന്ദാജ സദസ്യങ്കാകമായി
ലിയാമ്പൽ കടവീലന്നരയ്ക്കു വെള്ളം.
We are maintaining discipline of our school. With the members of JSC, students in St. Joseph, we keep our school and campus neat and tidy always.
We are NSS students of Plus One. We join NSS with a mind to for personality development through social service. We have planted many trees in our campus, and we removed all the plastic from our campus to make our campus plastic free. We conduct a camp in accordance with NSS in Koliyadi. My basil is AUP school.
Thank you. Saint Joseph family is indeed proud and happy to know that our beloved patron and manager, His Excellency Most Reverend Dr. Joseph Mar Thomas, is awarded Janabaksha Award by Center for Political Science for His Excellency's remarkable humanitarian ventures. We, the St. Joseph family, we congratulate and wish our beloved bishop at Lord More Laurels coming up days.